That's why I compare myself to a Toyota, right? Looks like it's from Asia, actually made in America. There's other ways I think I'm like your typical Asian car. I'm dependable, affordable, and unlike a Volkswagen, I can pass any test you give me without cheating. I've also got a pair of faulty airbags that refuse to inflate.